Hey guys, I'm back with part 9 of my DVD collection. Yeah, all these are TV shows. I'm gonna have like one more like I don't know. I have like at least 3 or 4 or more parts to this, and then it'll be done. But yeah, again, sorry about the light. I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be like fine when you watch the videos, but it's kind of like raining outside. And kind of dark again, so yeah. Okay, let's get this started. First up is The Big Bang Theory Season 1. And this is my second favorite show that's on TV right now. Well, my second favorite show of all time. Here's this. In the back. Like I said, not going through guides in this. Here's the back. There's this 1, 2, and 3. Yeah, this is a really cool show. I really enjoy it. And if you see, like, my video, this was, like, in 2012, I think, when I was, like, 12 or 13. I'm, like, showing these. I look stupid. I do not like that video. I don't know why I still have it uploaded, but, yeah. Not my favorite video I've made. Here is season 2. There's the back. Here's this. This is the side. The back. Here's disc 1, 2, 3, and 4. And in the background has like science symbols and stuff. Okay. Okay, here is season 3. Front, side, same thing, except the back. There's disc 1, 2, and 3. Okay, next up is season 4. Front, side, the back. And here is that. That's a really cool episode, if you know what that one's from. I'm not going to explain it, but that was a really cool episode. There's that. Okay, next up is season 5. Here's the front, side, back. This is when they like switch the cases from clear to like black cases, which I thought was kind of stupid, but there's disc 1, 2, and 3. I really like the artwork on this season. Okay, next up is the 6th season.
front. That's the same thing. Disc 1, 2, and 3. Okay, and last up is the complete 7th season. Front, side, and the back. And there is disc 1, 2, and 3. I do have season 8. My cousin is borrowing it, but I do have season 8. Here is Rocko's Modern Life, the complete series. Really cool Nickelodeon show. Okay, there is disc 1, 2, season 2, disc 1 and disc 2, season 3, disc 1 and disc 2, and season 4, disc 1 and disc 2. Cool back artwork in the back. Next up is Ariel Monsters, the complete series. Season 1, Disc 1 and 2. Season 2, Disc 1, Disc 2. Season 3, Disc 1 and Disc 2. And Season 4, Disc 1 and Disc 2. Okay, next up is The Goldbergs, the complete first season. Like I've said in previous videos, I really enjoy the show. There's Disc 1, Disc 2, Disc 3, and I'll just show you that. So yeah, I really enjoy that show. That's like my second favorite show on TV besides The Big Bang Theory. And next up is The Goldbergs, the complete second season. I've seen both of these seasons. Haven't seen any of the third season, but I'm waiting to get it on DVD when it comes out. The episodes, there's disc 1, 2, and 3. Okay, next up, The Simpsons, the complete first season. This isn't in the best condition. I mean, the discs are fine, but I got this like three or four years ago. So there's the front, the side, the back. I did get this from Trade It, so there was that. And then the letter from Matt Groening, however you want to pronounce it. You can pause and read that if you can. There's disc 1, disc 2, and disc 3. I really do enjoy The Simpsons. Next up is The Simpsons, the complete second season. And this is a re-release, so okay, there's this. Okay, there's the letter from Matt Groening again. Groening. There's that, disc 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, let me like attempt to get this back in. Okay, hold on, guys. Okay, there we go. It's a pain to like do this with one hand. Okay, next up is The Simpsons, the complete 8th season. Back. Had this for a long time, too. There's that. Back. This one I got from Trade-It, like the first one. And it did not come with the slipcover. I mean, the insert. There's that. Okay, there we go. The Simpsons, the complete 9th season. Okay, there's disc. I mean, the disc, which has the 200th episode. Disc 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, now this is going to be hard to get in. I'm not going to make a joke there. Might be little kids on here, which, in my opinion, if parents let their like little 4 or 5 year old kid get on YouTube, they're going to see something inappropriate, so... There's The Simpsons, the complete 20th season. Don't know why they like released this, because I'm guessing these are all haven't been on TV yet. There's this, which is really cool, but not going to go too into detail about it. Okay, not going to show the discs on here, but you get the idea. Insert, and then this, which is really cool. Okay, guys. Okay, I'm gonna set the phone down for a second. See my hand, if you can hear me. I don't know if you can hear me that well. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Okay, next up is Beavis and Butthead Season 3. Well, Volume 3. Okay, I believe this is going to be the last one I show, so I want to have enough time. Here's Disc 1. Okay, here is disc 2. And disc 3. Okay, so yeah, guys, that's it for this part. Probably going to be a couple, another part, like I said, 3 or 4 parts left, maybe like 5 now. This is so hard to, like, get season sets open and stuff. But, yeah, be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe, and talk to you later. Bye.